I'm here at the electric bike shop in Sacramento, California with the owner, Mike, and he's going to show us these two different conversion kits here. So we got a really unique set of bikes here. Why don't we start off with
The North Rock utilizes a direct drive Aeotema kit.
Okay.
I actually have a 48 volt, a 15 amp hour battery on it.
Wow.
And then my Cannondale, which I used to race quite a few years ago, a Super V1000, which I can't anymore because my knees. I've installed a Pegasus geared kit. It's a sensorless kit with a 36 volt 10 amp hour lithium ion battery on it as well.
Okay, so this Pegasus kit over here, and then Aeotema?
Aeotema, that's correct. It used to be marketed through Wilderness Sports. It went out of business.
Huh.
Are
these two available anymore? Or?
Oh yeah, both of them are. I get the Pegasus kit from my contact in China.
Interesting.
It's a great kit. Again, it's sensorless. It is a geared kit. The kit itself retails at $400. I get the battery for $550. I charge $100 for the installation.
So these are pretty high end, especially this one over here. I mean, you said
this
that
one
was
is. Yeah,
that, gearless.
It's a direct drive motor.
Okay.
It's very powerful.
Does it have regenerative braking and twist throttle, pedal assist? What are the features?
These are basically both thumb throttles on both of these.
Thumb throttles, okay. Here, I'm going to kind of zoom over. Yeah, I can see this. So there's the Pegasus thumb throttle. And here, and it's Aeotema.
Aeotema. A-E-O-T-E-M-A, I believe it's spelled.
A-E-O-T-E-M-A.
Yeah.
Wow, that's
Aeotema.
It's unique and very, very cool. So this is neat. You can kind of take any bike you've got and turn it into an electric bike. And in this case, we've got full suspension. I'm a big fan of that. So,
correct.
Yeah, thank you. That's very cool.
No problem. Thank you.